Matt the Brenig. I've come to see the Ospreys. Them huts in front of me there, that's where the observation point is. I've got binoculars and stuff like that. Keeping an eye on the Ospreys, I suppose. I'll walk in that direction later towards them. You can't get near them, which is a good thing really. That said, someone cut them down last time, or cut the tree down they were in. Just been talking to the people in the observation post. They keep an eye on them 24 hours. They've got binoculars there. And that white boy on top of that post isn't where the osprey nest is. It's over there. They've got a camera on it, so if you type in Llyn Brenig Ospreys, you can watch a live feed. But my mate's sailing over there somewhere, don't know where he is. So I'm gonna hike around, see how far I get. I've even brought my telescope. There's quite a few fishermen around today. I don't know if they're catching anything though. Oh, there's a big van coming up here, so I better move out of the way. Well, the sun's come out now, but if you look up there, it's cloudy. And the worst of it is, I haven't got a coat. So if it rains, I'm knackered. You can just see the top of the wind turbines going round over there. This is the woods where they're at. It's all cordoned off and everything. I need to get over there because the nest is on the other side of them trees there. There's boys going around there, so where the fishermen are allowed to go into. So I'm back up the Brenig again. This is part two. I was here last time, but it got too late, so I had to call it a day. So I'm going to see if I can get any better views of the Ospreys this week. And I brought my other camera along today. But I forgot my telescope. But it doesn't matter. I've got more time today as well. That's where I'm heading to. Them trees there. The nest is on the other side. Hopefully I'll get a good view. I'm just wondering if that's a burial mound on that little island there. Because there's a lot around here. And that looks like one there as well. I've just walked all over that, come to the path. Now this is the path I was looking for last time. Now I'm heading for the shoreline there, and the nest is over there. So So hopefully I might see the ospreys. I don't know if that's it there, because it's just flown off from a post. The problem is there's too many seagulls around here and it's just too far away to make out if it's the osprey. Probably was. Just moved around the corner a bit more sheltered here. Doesn't seem to be much activity though. Where that blue van is, that's where I got to last time I was here. What I really need to do is get a different phone, one of them ones that can really zoom in well. I mean, that's mine fully zoomed in. Not many people sailing today. I think that's my mate's boat over there. Some buoys along there. That's like an exclusion zone. Stop the fishermen and the sailors going in there. I've seen some movement down there then. That's gotta be it. It's gotta be. Hope you can see this. I was hoping they'd fly a bit nearer to me, but I suppose that's the way it goes, isn't it? And not only that, instead of cutting across all that, I found the proper path here. So I'll go this way back.